Now we will show you how to examine oral cavity and throat. Before examining any patient, there are few protocols that you must follow. First of all, introduce yourself to the patient, and then exposure of the patient, proper position of the patient, and also illumination. All these are very, very important. You have to introduce yourself to the patient like, I am Dr. Murtaza. I want to examine you. मेरा नाम डॉक्टर मुर्तजा है, मैं आपकी परमिशन से आपका मुआयना करना चाहूँगा, क्या इजाज़त है? देन यू हैव टू आस्क फॉर प्रॉपर एक्सपोजर ऑफ द पेशेंट. नाउ लाइक दिस, दिस पेशेंट इज वेयरिंग कैप, मास्क. यू हैव टू आस्क द पेशेंट टू रिमूव कैप एंड आल्सो योर मास्क, प्लीज रिमूव. बट इट डिपेंड्स ऑन हिम कि हाउ मच एक्सपोजर इज रिक्वायर्ड एंड हाउ मच ही और शी वांट्स टू एक्सपोज. फॉर ओरल कैविटी एग्जामिनेशन there should be no mask. आप mask उतार दें. And for neck examination, neck should be properly exposed, preferably up to the shoulders. But here we have to expose to some extent. आप थोड़े से एक या दो बटन ऊपर के खोल दें. अपनी टोपी भी उतार दें. Now illumination. You have to wear headlight and check it for proper illumination on the patient as well. Now positioning, patient should be sitting in front of you at an arm distance, and your legs should be on one side of the patient, preferably on the right side, maybe on the left side, but preferably I prefer on the right side of the patient, and there should be one arm distance. If you have to examine the oral cavity, you have to focus your light on the oral cavity and then ask the patient to especially if there is pain in the region or not. क्या आपके मुँह में या गले में कहीं दर्द तो नहीं है? यहाँ पे दर्द है. अच्छा, चले ज़रा मुँह खोलिएगा. I will first examine oral cavity and then come to neck. It is my protocol. I'll follow. पूरा मुँह खोले, पूरा मुँह खोले. Examine the lips, teeth, angles of the mouth, and then take tongue depressor. At this time I am taking these two tongue depressor, and I will show you my steps how to examine. I examine oral cavity. Although ENT examination cannot be performed without headlight, but for recording purpose we have to switch it off. It is only for recording purpose. For your examination you must switch it on and properly focus over the patient, but for recording purpose I am switching it off. Now I will tell you how to examine oral cavity and throat step by step. For oral cavity examination, you have to first of all see what is the condition of the lips and angular fissures. Just see the patient and then ask the patient to शो योर टीथ. अपने ज़रा दांत दिखाइए. ओके, सी द कंडीशन सिमेट्री ऑफ द लिप्स, इफ इट इज प्रॉपर, इफ इट इज सिमेट्रिकल ओपनिंग और नॉट. देन आज द पेशेंट टू ओपन योर माउथ कम्प्लीटली. आप अपना मुंह मुकम्मल तौर पर पूरा खोलें एंड सी द प्रॉपर ऑक्लूजन, प्रॉपर ओपनिंग ऑफ द माउथ. इट शुड बी प्रॉपर ओपनिंग ऑफ द माउथ. सम patients, they have trismus or submucosal fibrosis or other condition due to which these patients cannot open their mouth properly. So in those cases there is a limited mouth opening, but in this case ask the patient to completely open your mouth. Apna muh pura khole. Theek hai, okay. Then take two tongue depressor like this and use systematically. With one tongue depressor retract the cheek and with the other examine the oral cavity. With one tongue depressor retract the cheek and examine the structures, different structures in the oral cavity. Like, how do I examine? I examine first of all the condition, teeth, condition of the teeth, gingiva, gingivobuccal sulcus and buccal mucosa, and then opening of the parotid duct, which is just opposite to the second molar teeth, and follow similarly inferiorly, and follow all these structures, examine all these structures, and also examine the oral cavity on the other side. And move your tongue depressor like this and examine all these structures, that is the gingiva, gingiva buccal sulcus, teeth, buccal mucosa, opening of the parotid duct, and on both sides. Then insert two tongue depressor and ask the patient to close your mouth. Apna muh band kare. Okay, and see the if there is a proper occlusion of the teeth or not. See the condition of the gingiva on both sides and compare it and follow upward for to see anything abnormal, any swelling or bulge that may be visible in nasal examination or other examination and see for look for any surgical scar. अब अपना मुंह पूरा खोले. ओके, नाउ यू हैव टू एग्जामिन टंग. आस्क द पेशेंट टू स्टिक योर टंग आउट. अपनी जबान पूरी बाहर निकालें. ओके, ठीक. सी द सिमेट्री ऑफ द टंग. इफ द टंग केम आउट स्ट्रेट और इफ इट इज डेविटिंग टू वन साइड और द अदर साइड. इफ इट इज नॉट डेविटिंग, इवन यू हैव टू आस्क द पेशेंट टू मूव हिज टंग टू चेक द मूवमेंट ऑफ द टंग. अपनी जबान को दाएं तरफ लग जी बाएं तरफ करें. अब ऊपर की तरफ. ओके, now again with the help of light examine the floor of the mouth and examine the submandibular duct and its opening anteriorly just on both sides of the tongue frontalum and examine both sides, then depress the tongue and examine the oropharyngeal area. Later wall on later side you will see the tonsils, uvula superiorly, posterior soft palate superiorly and the posterior gingival posteriorly. Then you have to examine pharynx or the larynx. For this you have to select a straight mirror and also the tongue gauze piece. I will show you how to do the in-depth laryngoscopy. You have to position the patient like patient should be sitting in front of you. Ask the patient to hold his knees. अपने घुटनों को ऐसे पकड़ना होगा और थोड़ा सा आगे की तरफ झुकना है और फिर ऊपर की तरफ देखना है. You have to warm this mirror just to prevent misting or fogging. Just to warm little. अपने हाथ घुटनों पर रखें, पूरा मुंह खोलें और पूरी जबान बाहर निकालें. विद द हेल्प ऑफ दिस टंग डिप्रेसर जस्ट होल्ड द टंग एंड इन राइट हैंड टेक दिस स्ट्रेट मिरर लैरिंजियल मिरर. आस्क द पेशेंट टू कंप्लीट ओपन हिज माउथ एंड इंसर्ट दिस मिरर पोस्टीरियरली अंटिल यू हैव टू टच यूवुला एंड एग्जामिन डिफरेंट लैरिंजियल स्ट्रक्चर्स. यू मे हैव टू मूव लिटिल बिट टू एग्जामिन डिफरेंट लैरिंजियल स्ट्रक्चर्स. After inspecting oral cavity in this way, then you have to also palpate oral cavity for certain structures. Like if you find anything abnormal in the oral cavity, like if you find ulcer, swelling, then you must feel it for consistency, for surface. You have to feel it. There are certain other structures that also need to be palpated, like submandibular gland to differentiate it from other swelling submental. Submandibular lymph nodes. You have to also feel the parotid duct. So after doing inspection, I will demonstrate you how to feel certain structures. Bada sa mukh khole. So if you find anything abnormal, then you have to feel it for its consistency and for its surface. If you don't find anything, then you have to do bimanual examination for the submandibular salivary gland. For this you have to put index finger in the floor of the mouth of the patient and with the other two fingers feel in the submandibular region, feel any structures and feel it bimanually in this way. If this structure is felt bimanually, then it most probably it is submandibular salivary gland, not the submandibular lymph nodes. You may feel on the other side, put this finger on the other side in the floor of the mouth and feel with these two fingers. You may also feel for the parotid duct and look for inside for, and do the milking. You have to also feel the tongue to see any hardness underlying. And then you have to examine neck. Okay. Look the neck. Inspection, you have to do inspection from front, from one side, from the other side. इस तरफ ऐसा करें और इस तरफ ऐसा करें. अच्छा, अब थूक निकले. अच्छा, गहरी गहरी सांस लें. ओके, देन आई हैव टू एग्जामिन द लिम्फ नोड्स. for lift front examination, you have to go behind the patient and follow systematically. First of all, this level 1 node and submandibular node, you may feel both submandibular nodes bilaterally with the help of these two fingers, and you have to press medial to the mandible. Then for anterior cervical group of lymph nodes, level 2 nodes, you have to little bit flex the neck and ask the patient to see in this direction and feel for upper deep cervical lymph nodes. Come downward for middle deep cervical lymph nodes and then inferiorly. And now similarly follow the other side. Examine the deep cervical nodes superiorly, inferior, upper, middle and the inferior. Then the pre-auricular nodes, infra-auricular nodes, post-aural nodes, occipital nodes, and follow the level 5 nodes, posterior cervical chain, and feel for the supraclavicular nodes. Ask the patient to shrug up, apne kandhe upar kare, and feel for the supraclavicular nodes. Then finally, feel for any anterior level 6 nodes. And finally, thank the patient. Thank you.